Sudden try. No, then that's better work. That line out time from Ulster. Back it goes to Willis. Allowed to Wallace and into Darren Cave. Took that well.
Look forward to me.
On they go, and they're making an extra 10 metres, but now it's stolen by the number 7, Jennings. And this is a good chance for Leinster. He's in a Thewa. Steps on the gas and gets past two or three players. Real opportunity, Horgan to Rocky Elsom. Elsom has a look and he goes in for the try. His third Magners League try of the season. Number 5 in all in a Leinster shirt. And doesn't Rocky Elsom deserve that? I think there was a little smile on his face. He may have thought the pass was very flat, perhaps a little forward. The try counts, and Leinster now surely have won this match.
Watch Shane Jennings there. Look at him. He's not happy with just stopping. He's going in on the ball itself and rips the ball away, and still not happy. Gets back up and creates momentum for Leinster. Fantastic. And all from the very moment that happened, Ulster were all over the place. The best time to attack is when you get turnover inside your own half. And look at that for great pace and power. And everyone was expecting Johnny Second to get the ball. But Shane Horgan elected to, for the certainly the player of the match, Rocky Elsom. Superb try. Well done, and a great reward for him.